My name is Bassel Salka. I am a rising junior and I'm an industrial engineering student. I'm from Bloomfield Hills, Michigan. I have been at CHEPS for about a year now. I am currently on the nighttime provider scheduling team for the emergency department. I am on RITMO and we're working on transportation for the hospital using emergency room data. I am on SCOPES, which finds ways to schedule colonoscopies. And I am on a games team, which is working on different ways to explain industrial engineering principles to those that aren't very familiar with industrial engineering. My favorite project to work on has got to be, that's a tough one, they're all so fun. I think games, just because, you know, we're approaching very complex engineering objectives in kind of a simplistic manner, trying to make it easy to understand for people that aren't very familiar with engineering, not very familiar with engineering terminology. My favorite CHEPS experience, wow. Well, first of all, Gene is the MVP of CHEPS because he always brings in a lot of food. So I think whenever there's food for the lunch and learns, that's always just the greatest experience of my life. I'm sorry, Mom, but his food's a little better than yours. Well, I mean, it's amazing to, you know, take what I learn in class and from my IOE classes and, you know, what I've learned from clinical experiences in the past and, you know, really bring them to life and see how what I've learned can be translated into the real world. And working with all these professionals, not only does it expand our network, but it also gives us opportunity to see what it's really like inside of the hospital, inside of the ED, inside of how different aspects of the university works.